got a job working construction for the Johnstown Company.